Meet the Samsung Galaxy S20 Plus, a 6.7-inch QHD Plus display, 120Hz refresh rate. The quad cam setup at the back, which can shoot videos in 8K as well. Well, I'm Konark Tyagi, you are watching Mashable India. Let's get to know more about the Samsung Galaxy S20 Plus. So let's talk about how the Samsung Galaxy S20 Plus looks. Well, in the first glance, right off the bat, it does look like a premium flagship phone, considering the fact that it has a glass back, it comes with a massive 6.7-inch QHD Plus Super AMOLED display. It is an incredible looking display. Well, Samsung as a brand in general has been known to make one of the best displays on the planet. But if you ask me personally, I'm not a big fan of this color, this gray color. I think it makes this a pretty dull phone to look at. When you talk about the refresh rate, well, it comes with a 120Hz refresh rate, which is truly incredible. The transitions between various apps, the transitions between menus, and when you're just scrolling through the phone are truly incredible, truly seamless. And you tend to feel a difference over the 90Hz refresh rate that we saw on some of the phones earlier. But there's a downside to this. You cannot access the 120Hz refresh rate in the QHD Plus mode. It dials down the display to 1080, that is full HD, in order for you to get the 120Hz refresh rate. The overall form factor of the phone, the way it feels in your hand, its weight, where the buttons are placed, the ergonomics of the phone are on point. The lock button here can be easily accessed with your thumb. You wouldn't have much problem accessing most of the screen area in this phone with your single hand. You might have to like take your hand above to get the top parts of the display, but overall it has been designed pretty nicely. Also, when you consider the fact that it comes with a massive 4500 mAh battery, it does weigh in pretty light. Well, there are a total number of 5 cameras on this smartphone. We haven't really got down into the details of it. Well, that is saved later for another camera specific review of the Samsung Galaxy S20 Plus. So the first impressions of the camera are pretty great. The picture quality seems to be on point with a lot of flagship phones and probably even better in certain aspects. Here are a few photo samples I took from the Samsung Galaxy S20 Plus. Talking about the front-facing camera, it's a 10-megapixel front-facing camera, which is pretty great for your everyday selfies. The S20 Plus can also shoot videos in 8K. All you need to do is go into the camera application and select 8K from the setting mode over here in the video settings. You cannot access the super steady mode in the 8K mode, but you can get pretty crisp looking videos. And when you tone down the settings to 4K or 2K or probably 1080, then you also get this super steady mode over here, which gives you a gimbal like feeling when you're shooting videos. The videos are mostly very jerk free. It crops in the frame a little. All right, so let's talk about the processor of the Samsung Galaxy S20 Plus. Well, it comes with Samsung's in-house Exynos 990 processor, with 8GB of RAM. If you go through various applications, play heavy duty games like Call of Duty, PUBG, well, all of that is a walk in the park for the new Samsung Galaxy S20 Plus. Another noteworthy point about the Samsung Galaxy S20 Plus is the big battery that it comes with. Well, 4500 mAh. Well, all of these big specs, all of these big numbers eat up a lot of battery, and having a big battery in place with a big phone, with a big display is always a good idea. So the overall first impressions of the Samsung Galaxy S20 Plus seem to be pretty good. It is a pretty power-packed phone when you consider that it comes with 0.5 TB of storage, which is further expandable using a microSD slot. It's got some great cameras at the back. It can shoot videos in 8K. So there's a lot going for the Samsung Galaxy S20 Plus. If you want a phone which does a mix of everything and has been priced pretty competitively, the Samsung Galaxy S20 Plus seems to be doing the job just about fine. This is Konark Tyagi and you are watching Mashable India. Stay tuned for more such reviews.